Maumee Valley had a tough assignment against Ann Arbor Huron. They fell behind early, but Upamaka got a score in the second half. That got them going. Upamaka then fed it inside to Rothman. Rothman had that quick stick, got the second chance, and got the score. That brought them right back into it, but not to be outdone. Ann Arbor continued to put the pressure on. They win by a score of 4-2.